Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Let me introduce myself. My name is Tiara Arfa with student ID number D1A230041. I am from the Morning Regular Pharmacy class 1A. Here I will present material about acne reduction on facial skin with Manuka Honey. Okay, one the first slide, which is the abstract. Honey is a natural ingredient that is consumed by many people. In addition to its delicious taste, honey also has many benefits. Since ancient times, honey has been used as a treatment material. Indonesian traditional society has long used herbal medicine as a mixture of herbal medicine to be consumed because in addition to the recording in the better taste of honey. It's also believed to increase the efficacy of herbal medicine consumption. The specialty of honey as a treatment has been proven from various scientific studies, so that honey is widely used as a food ingredient, medicine, and cosmetic treatment for beauty. One of the honey is often used as a mixture of cosmetic. Ingredients is Manuka honey. In this study, I'm to describe the reduction of acne on facial skin with the use of Manuka honey. This research is a research with a qualitative approach, KA. The next slide. The skin is the outermost layer that wraps around the body and protects the body internal organs. The image of healthy, fresh, smooth, clean, and supple skin is the everyone dream, especially women. Because no matter how small the blemish, spot, blackheads, or pimples are, there is no way to prevent them. We'll escape the eyes of fairy woman when looking in the mirror. Skin is one of the largest and outermost organ of the beauty that fortifies ourselves from various influences of the environment and microorganisms. The body fortifies ourselves from various influences of the environment and microorganisms. The skin is a reflection of one's health. In this description, explain that whether someone is healthy or not can be seen from the condition of their skin. But not, however, not a few people have one of the diseases or abnormalities on one facial skin that often disrupt confidence is acne. Okay, next slide. Result and discussion. Skin is the layer or tissues that cover the entire body and protect it from external harm or danger or imperfection that come from outside. Skin is the organ of the human body that is the skin. Is the largest organ in the human body and is spread almost throughout the body. The skin layer is basically the design is all parts of the body, except from the palms of the hands, soles of the feet, and lips. Based on the information above, it can be seen that the skin has layers of tissues that have different functions. The skin is the outermost organ of the body, can protect body from danger or disturbance from outside. For that, skin health needs to be maintained. For that, skin health needs to be maintained so the foundation of skin maintained properly. The skin is the outermost layer of the human body that is in direct contact with the to face adverse effects with the environment and is the first part to face the adverse effect of the environment, such as pollution, free radical attack, ultraviolet radiation, viruses, and bacteria. Okay, last slide, selection. Based on the data analysis, the data research groups conducted, it can be concluded that agnomas be treated properly. One of them is by using honey as an alternative ingredient for acne healing. Manuka honey has antibacterial properties, so it can prevent the development of bacteria that cause acne. Okay, that's all for me. Please apologize if there are mistakes because I am still learning. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Bye!